Second inning, the designated player, Mackenzie Herzog. Batter is Ariana Villa, the second baseman. Batter is Peyton Blythe, the center fielder.
Thank you.
Batter is Ellie Bailey, the first baseman. The Red Raiders in the second inning, a run on one hit, and no one left on base. Hey, UTEP fans, have your business mind the savings with PC automated controls for your building and staff's health. We offer advanced products and services that help deliver a healthier, safer, and more efficient and productive indoor environment. Our experts will work closely with you to meet all your building's HVAC service needs and sustaining those needs to help keep those inside safe. Remember, healthy buildings keep people healthy. Find out more at PCAutomatedControls.com. Santa Clara third inning and batting ninth, the right fielder number one, Reagan Diaz. Ashley Treweiler, the center fielder. Allison Ferreira, the second baseman. Batter is Sammy Needham, the first baseman. Batter is Cameron McGinnis, the designated player.
I feel nice. I feel sugar and spice.
Now pitching for the Red Raiders, number 14, Morgan Hornback. Salmon, the shortstop. Batter is Bailey McLaughlin, the catcher.
Thank you.
Batter is Lauren LaHood, the left fielder. Pitching for the Red Raiders, number 17, Sage Hoover. Batter is Emma Pickford, the third baseman. Thank you. Batter is Reagan Diaz, the right fielder. Ashley Freewiler, the center fielder. Batter is Allison Ferreira, the second baseman. Thank you. Broncos in the top of the third inning. 7 runs, 5 hits, there were no errors, and 2 left on base. Fans, Great Barbecue starts with the wood, and Rudy's uses 100% Hill Country oak to smoke their meats. Stop by for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Order large group meals online at rudy's.com. Leading off the Red Raider third is Kaylee Wyckoff, the catcher. Now pitching for the Broncos, number 10, Hazel Gray. The batter is Abby Orrick, the third baseman. Batter is Carson Armijo, the left fielder. Batter is Demi Elder, the right fielder.
Thank you.
Batter is Alana Barasa, the shortstop. Fans, don't forget to stop by the concession stand to get your favorite ballpark snack and grab an ice cold Pepsi. Santa Clara fourth inning, first baseman Sammy Needham. Batter is Cameron McGinnis, the designated player.
Yeah!
For Santa Clara, pinch running at second base, number 8, Bethany Shee. Pinch running at first base, number 10, Hazel Gray. Batter is Lauren LaHood, the left fielder. Yeah!
Let's go with it, kid, with it.
Batters Emma Pickford, the third baseman. Batter is Reagan Diaz, the right fielder. Broncos in the top of the fourth inning, two runs, two hits, and two left on base. UTEP Athletics would like to thank the Holiday Inn El Paso West-Sunland Park for being a proud sponsor of this year's Dr. Diana Natalicio Memorial Tournament. Bottom of the fourth inning, the shortstop, Alana Barasa. Kenzie Herzog, the designated player. Thank you. Texas Tech. Pinch running at first base, number 22, J.C. Hamlin. The shortstop. Batter is Peyton Blythe, the center fielder. Batter is Kaylee Wyckoff, the catcher. Batter is Abby Orick, the third baseman. Batter is Carson Armijo, the left fielder. perfect. Now pitching for the Broncos, number one, Reagan Diaz. Batter is Demi Elder, the right fielder.
Yeah.
Hey, UTEP fans, team up with PC Automated Controls to mine the savings on your commercial HVAC systems. Remember, healthy buildings keep people healthy. Visit us at PCAutomatedControls.com. Olivia Raines. Leading off the Santa Clara fifth inning, the center fielder, Ashley Treweiler. Batter is Allison Ferreira, the second baseman. Yeah. Batter is Sammy Needham, the first baseman. Batter is Cameron McGinnis, the designated player. Batter is Morgan Salmon, the shortstop. Thank you. Batter is Bailey McLaughlin, the catcher. Batter is Lauren LaHood, the left fielder. Batter is Emma Bickford, the third baseman. Leading off the Texas Tech fifth inning, the center fielder, J.C. Hamlin. Batter is Ariana Villa, the shortstop. Shortstop. Batter is Chastity Rain.
Thank you.
Batter is Ellie Bailey, the first baseman. Pitching for the Red Raiders, number 29, Rancy Willis. Now catching, number 8, Kennedy Kreitz. Leading off the Santa Clara sixth inning, the pitcher, Reagan Diaz. Thank you. Batter is Ashley Treweiler, the center fielder. Batter is Allison Ferreira, the second baseman. The Texas Tech six, the third baseman Abby Orrick. Batter is Carson Armijo, the left fielder. Demi Elder, the right fielder. For Texas Tech, pinch hitting, number 20, D. McClarity.
She's off the base.
That's right.
Thank you.
Batter is J.C. Hamlin, the center fielder. Off the Santa Clara seventh inning, the first baseman, Sammy Needham. Batter is Cameron McInnes, the designated player. Thank you. Batter is Morgan Salmon, the shortstop. Now pitching for the Red Raiders, number 9, Kendall Fritz.
Yes! Yes!
Let's go, Lawrence. Let's keep it going.
Batter is Lauren LaHood, the left fielder. Batter is Emma Pickford, the third baseman. Pinch hitting for the Broncos, number 42, Leora Davidson.
Go 4-2. Let's keep it going, kid.
Final score, the Texas Tech Red Raiders 16, the Santa Clara Broncos 14. The doubleheader scheduled between the New Mexico Lobos and the UTEP Miners has been canceled, and thus that concludes the inaugural Dr. Diana Natalicio Memorial Tournament. UTEP Athletics would like to thank the Holiday Inn El Paso West-Sunland Park for being a proud sponsor of the tournament. And we thank you for attending. Have a good rest of your Sunday and a safe ride back home.